for most of the day.
Company is that? Five, what company are you with?
Bijou at 1405 Adams.
You have Quinones, is that?
That's affirmative. We switched.
Got a closing. They got a closing. Oh, where is it? 14th Adam to what?
Adams to Grand for approximately a whole day.
Adam to Grand. Just let me check with the sergeant when that starts. They got a closing, though. Stand by.
Privacy, let me know.
FP-10 on the air? FP-10?
Santos, I believe he's off today.
Yeah, I know. Stand by. We got a traffic supervisor on the air? No?
Yeah, Santos.
That's 14th Street, Grand Adam. Could be by Bijou. I have Flores there requesting a street closing at this time. They do have one. Is that okay, Fuzz? Go ahead.
Send Ed Wallace. Gonna have a meeting with the principal and vice principal.
About it, Wallace. Just you.
And 2-4. You, Pascal.
I wish you both. Got it.
Hey, Santos, with that Flores job, how long is it being closed for?
Sarge, they got all day. He's there till 4 o'clock.
34901. Right, Santos, just changed my location to 111 8th Street, not 803 Wash, with Verizon.
FC2, rolling two.
Go ahead, Santos.
Dave, offer Patterson and Marshall. Take a look at that light there. Let me know status on it. You're getting calls that appears to be stuck.
Patterson and Marshall, receive.
Right off of First Street there, that transit light there. Let me know.
Dispatch, 2 Charlie.
you back on normal.
Observer Monroe to the MVA. Observer Monroe. And caller will be in the black Lexus with the hazard lights on. They'll be standing by.
That's from rescue one. This is a street light that's cracked on the base. It is leaning. It's not a telephone pole. OEM is on scene and has contacted PSE&G. There is a case number. They are on the way. We're going to try and secure it at this time.
said that was a black Hyundai.
It should be a black Lexus, female. She's a caller. Said that hasn't.
MC2? Two, go ahead.
That light appears to be working properly.
Okay, how about that?
Receive.
FCA, go.
Okay, first vehicle is going to be New Jersey, Papa 3-1, Foxtrot X-ray Bravo. That's Papa 3-1, Foxtrot X-ray Bravo. That's the Lexus. Second vehicle is going to be New Jersey, Hotel 1-8, Hotel Golf Whiskey. Hotel 1-8, Hotel Golf Whiskey. The two parties have decided before I even got here that they were going to work this out amongst themselves, very minor damage. And just give me a case number when you get the chance.
Received, that's going to be 9-2-2-2-7. Both tags are valid.
South Dock. I'll be leaving the house to pick up my partner.
Okay, I got you.
I'm outside.
Where is he?
Engine 3 is going to be out of service until further notice, so I have to see if it's on the rig.
Engine 3. All comes to be advised, Engine 3 will be EOS until further notice.
Righto, what's the location you're at?
108, Jeff. I have a MC unit out with me.
Hello, what MC unit's with you?
I can't tell who it is.
That's me, Santos, MC2.
I received that MC2's with you. All valid on that 1 of 19 inside of our town. Yellow checkered taxis, that's going to be 2009 Ford. All good.
105.
I'm in 5.
All right, Santos, we're reunited and we're heading back to housing right now.
I think you have 300 Marshall, 300 Marshall. 2 Bravo housing will be standing by. Family member also. I haven't heard from female mother at that apartment. They're going to be standing by with keys. You guys can get there. They can go in. Check up on her. I'm going to roll right there.
105 received.
8, I'll be responding to that as well.
Received. Thought they haven't heard from her since Tuesday. They want to go in and check. I'm going to roll a rig down into them.
Three, four.
Four, make your way over to 300 Marshall Drive. Stand by. Be on a standby in case you need it there. 300 Marshall.
300 Marshall received.
By Sarge, the daughter lives next door. Apartment 2 Charlie. She hasn't heard from her since Tuesday.
To go fuel up in Jersey City.
Receive that.
Hey, call 20. Hey, I'm 20. Eight.
Stepping off quick personal.
Affirmative, yeah, we have housing on scene, I got you.
116.
Log me back at my job site.
Go, 16, go.
Santa, I have to go fuel up in Jersey City. I'm on E.
Okay, all right.
Go ahead.
Right, I'm 20 here, Santos. What do we have here again, please?
The caller was the parked vehicle's owner. Owner of the parked vehicle, a dump truck struck his vehicle.
All right, I'm trying to find him. I got
I'll call him. I'll meet up with you there.
I'm sorry. That's a different truck. I'm 20. Thank you.
Entry. Entry made. Receiver canceling FD.
We have a conscious seaman.
What do you have?
We have a conscious female. She was sleeping.
Receive that.
I just rolled 34 there, doing assessment on him.
Get that. 134, go up to apartment 2 Bravo, 34. Go upstairs.
Receive.
All right, 326, Santos crew's here. Second, the balloon's gonna be shut down, northbound.
We notified him.
That shouldn't be long, hour max.
MT-18.
Santos, let me know when you're ready. First plate, uniform 80, Golf, Whiskey Victor, New Jersey.
The light pole in front of 204 has been secured. OEM is going to remain on scene. Can you give PSC&G a call and let them know that this is an emergency and they need to step up their response to get this pole down? When I called previous, OEM called, they did not get a ETA. This needs to be taken care of as soon as possible.
Okay, if I did Bob, give them a call.
Received. Rescue 1 picking up. There's no hazard location.
Done with the message boards at the 12 for training.
Done? You're doing what?
12 for training.
12 for training, right?
MC2, time and case?
Receive, it's going to be 9:14 the time. 92235 for the case. 92235.
I see two of both tags. Roger that, Chances. I'm waiting for the operator of the pickup truck to come back. Come truck, please.
I receive that. Give me a call.
Okay.
189.
Bad.
Hey, Santos. Put myself and MC8 out going that second watch. Tell the lieutenant I have to check something out, make sure it's secure.
That third street? Or second watch where Lupo's at?
Right, that second or third?
Right, that for Hoboken Glass?
I think that's second and Wash. The other one is gonna have Dave Montana.
So you're going to the street light, right?
Yes.
Okay, you and MC8? Yeah.
EH1, that's complete. EH1, you received me on complete refueling.
Complete refueling, gotcha.
34 back in service with assigned RMA. Can I please get a CAD number?
Received, thank you.
MC-18,
MC-2.
Two, go.
Santo, it's been 15 minutes, still waiting for the operator of the dump truck to come. Ask the sergeant if I could write him a summons for leaving the scene of an accident.
Right, 8-9, receive that.
That's fine.
That's good.
Receive, thank you. Santos, give me the registration owner's date of birth.
The caller?
No, the dump truck. That's the X-ray Michael 859 Golf.
It's 0B?
DOB and expiration.
DL expiration is 6:30 of 20, 6:30 of 20. And DOB 556-1, 556-1.
Receive. Issuing one.
Gotcha.
116.
Go ahead.
Open up the Sinatra Park bathroom.
Sinatra Park bathroom's fast.
On my way to 3rd and Hudson, you said, right?
Yeah, 3rd Hudson to River. Marine View 2.
All clear.
That was 216, all clear.
And C-17.
And C-17.
Hey, Santos, it's Joe D or Nick DiTrizio doing something?
Right, DiTrizio's here doing training. Joey should be in the street. He should be free.
Okay, can you have him come to second and wash? I want him to stand by. PSCG is coming here momentarily. The pole is secured by FD, but it's still powered, and I'm a little more concerned that it goes down. So we're going to have him stand by here until PSG comes and fixes this.
3-0. Receive that, 3-0.
I got that. Second and one. Santos, I'm going to have Dylan here until Joe D gets here. And I got to make a 12.
Okay, we see that, Sarge. Any other unit calling?
MC2?
MC2.
Sancho's, I need you to log Levington Hudson, TCO Figueroa, not on post.
He's on post or he's not?
He's not on post. Supposed to work till 10 o'clock.
I received that. MC8.
All right, Santos, this location, 2nd and Wash, our signal and traffic division here, they're going to be setting up some barricades, extra ones to create a safe walkway for pedestrians, all right?
Okay, received. Any other unit calling?
Ginger 2 is in service to headquarters.
Imagine so.
116, open up Maxwell Park.
Going off
It's at 300. I'm making out 300. Marshall.
Santos, they're just replacing the lock. We have information for a report. The mom was completely fine. 134 checked the route and she RMA'd.
Okay, we see that.
You got it, Santos.
That all.
116. Can you just put me out on a personal? Yes.
Do you have an ETA on PSENG for this? The only reason I ask is because the manager of Mattress Firm was just inquiring. He's about to open for business, and this is completely blocking his business. He's just interested to know this time.
Yeah, they usually say within the hour, but I'll check on it, see if how long they'll be taking.
All right, thank you.
Kevin, 3-2.
Hi, I'm taking a traffic point. Dutter and Monroe, they're gonna have a fire drill.
Okay, we see if you guys have done it at Wapas, right? With you, Pascal?
Oh, negative, hold on.
Okay, that's a fire drill.
And 41, put me at the high school drill from the court.
At the high school, Reese.
MC3. Right, if he's not busy, send Detrizio over to Montanez's location. We're going to have to shut that whole street down.
Right, I'll see if he's done with training here. MC18? MC18, is still training?
I can put that on the back burner. Need a minute. I'm just wrapping up a report from the other day.
I need to see MC2 by Tumarine View. I need to shut down that street. I received that. Let me know when you're heading over there.
hours. We have alarm activation at 514 Observer Highway. On your response, Vital 2 Engine 2, Engine 1, Rescue 1, Battalion 1 response. Alarm activation, 514 Observer Highway. On your response, Vital 2 Engine 2, Engine 1, Rescue 1, Battalion 1. Respond.
Dispatch Lab 2 responding. Good.
514 Observer. FD Rollins. 514 Observer. Alarm.
Booking.
Heading over to second and Hudson.
That's third. By two Marine View. See David there.
Oh, yeah, third. Okay. I gotta find David.
Fire dispatch, engine one in service, starting to quarters.
Dispatch, I-2 picking up from 514 Observer. We're gonna be en route to fire headquarters.
Out of PRA Park.
All right, just log one gated from the Sinatra Park bathroom.
Checking that.
Say that again.
You're checking the bathroom?
Yeah, it's one gated.
Quick call.
Fire dispatch, engine 1 at quarters.
Engine
1,
you're at quarters.
MG-17.
Headquarters to 111.
111.
Five, make 12 to radio room.
Sorry, repeat that.
10-12 to the radio room, 10-12. MG-17, go.
All right, give me a check of Officer Huggins at his job site, please. And Santos, I'll be giving you not names. No.
Doing the checks. Gotcha.
Santos, Cueva, DiMartino on their job site, 11th and the walk.
Bye, receive.
Bye now.
Officer Lyon, 12th and walk. Also, Officer Mullins and Trump there, job site.
I receive.
Dispatch, Battalion 1's responding, 601 Park. Hey, dispatch engine one responding, 601 Park Avenue.
Working for a little while, the standby. ESU-1.
ESU-1.
Right, it seems like FB is pulling away from this job. Let me just circle the block and make sure.
Please see.
Quiet dispatch, latitude correction. Engine 1 is up from 601 Park Avenue in service. Return to course.
Close out that check.
Utility, there's signs posted, and this company needs a vehicle moved on 7th and Monroe, please. Let me know when you're ready for that sign number. It's Echo 2018-325171. Go ahead with it again.
Echo 2018-325171.
Log me back at the high school, please.
MC-17.
MC-17.
Please log off the Feskin, off the, sorry, Detective Aviles and Sergeant Benetti at their job site.
Receive.
Is a reopen, I'm gonna be here.
For the day?
That is correct.
Wow.
Yeah.
105.
105.
Right, good morning, Zeke. We're going to be heading over to 311 13th Street. We're going to do a building sweep over there. Z, would you ever make that notification?
Roger, I'm trying.
That's complete. I'm rolling.
They were notified about the sign.
We see you. Thank you. MC-17. Sergeant Torres at his job site.
Receive.
130. Reaching out, please.
Sorry, Z. The radio in here is on a bit of a delay. PSCG is 20, second wash.
Received. Be advised, sweeper's coming down, 4th Street.
MC-17, Detective Marcy, Detective DeSoto at the job site.
MC2.
All right, 2 Marineville. I have both the north and south sidewalks blocked with 12 barricades along with caution tape. So that should hopefully do.
MC18 will be on Hudson Street side, and I'll be on the River Street side of 3rd.
C-17.
Yes, Sarge.
Detective Quinn at his job site, 266 7th Street. On a separate entry, I spoke to Officer DiMartino. PSDG is on site. They're waiting for another crew. The pole is apparently from PSDG, not going anywhere. They'll be standing by. Joe will stand by for a little bit. If he's not needed, I'm going to remove him.
Some residents saying that there's a film crew working near 12th and Wash, and they're preventing people from parking outside of Napoli's Pizza, and they have no signs posted. I don't know if you have someone over there.
We have theirs on the ground where you are at. We're going to notify you. Find out.
Right, receive. Myself and Coker are on 11th and Wash. I guess this is closer to 12th. I don't believe they have an officer. I'm not sure what they're doing over there, but the residents were complaining.
We're gonna
contact C-17. I'll take a ride up there. Just log Albert at a job site. That's in front of 12th and Watch, Dave.
Two of the residents said, I think right outside of Napoli's Pizza. I'm not sure. I think that's like 11:30 something.
Right, Steve. I'll make my way up there. Dave, you can put me going there.
That's part of my district, so I'll just be in the area then.
Radio. And I got it. 17, 20.
Put me 20 also with the
Can you have a car head over to 6th and Jackson, make a little noise? There's a double parked vehicle there that's holding up a couple of deliveries. Perfect, thank you. I'm going to head over there, but it doesn't seem to be occupied from here. Just people are honking behind it, so if I can get a car that can make a little noise.
Righto, we'll try to get somebody. If you get it moved, just let us know.
Back here, we'll be issuing.
Receive.
Marvin, I got it.
Good job, Chris.
Santos. All right, 363, the owner of that vehicle came out. He moved the vehicle. Thank you.
Side of the street, the sweep is coming.
wave at us next time, Ray Ray.
I didn't see.
I'm still downstairs, Z.
I receive.
Headquarters to 119.
19, guys.
Big 400 North Street and 32, no injuries.
400, no breaches.
Headquarters
107.
107, guys. 15th Street, Washington to Hudson. You have HPU there towing a vehicle. The owner of the vehicle is on scene hanging on to the car. We'll let them tow it. Came in from parking, so we're gonna find out.
Right, 7, we got that. Making our way from 2nd and Willow.
Hi, MC8, I'm clear from headquarters. Where is that, Z?
15th Street, Washington to Hudson.
You said 1-5?
Affirmative, 1-5-15.
All right, I'll roll on that.
That car's being towed for signs posted.
Okay, they also notify their supervisor if there's someone on site.
Headquarters 134.
34.
Mental Health Clinic, 506 3rd Street, 506 3rd Street, for a patient suffers from paranoia. Nonviolent at this time.
506 3rd Street, received.
19 going 2400 North. Z, where is this more specifically? Because no one's flagging me down or anything.
Stand by. We'll give him a call.
Meantime, I'm going to go around the corner and go down Grant. And I finally found a person.
Hi, received them. Just on the call with the call.
Engine 3.
back in service, not normal.
Okay, we'll
continue. 19, let me know when you're ready for the plate.
Go ahead with the plate.
Alright, first one's going to be New York Reg, Hotel Juliet, Foxtrot, 2846. And the second one's going to be New Jersey. X-ray, Foxtrot, Tango, Zulu, 9-5.
Go ahead, MC8.
All right, Z, file this one under the, you can't make this stuff up. When I got here, the gentleman was, had hooked himself on with his arm onto the tow truck, would not get off. He was finally persuaded to do so. He is very angry that his car got towed. He was given information by the parking utility attendant how to retrieve his vehicle and why it was towed in the first place, and that's it. And thank you, 107. Can I go get some gas and leave Hawkins, please?
Right, go ahead.
we're complete with that. We're back in the housing.
Let me have a time and case on this thing.
Dispatch, the dying one's responding. Steven, Pumpley Hall.
Engine 3 responding.
Fire dispatch, engine 1 responding. Steven, Pumpley Hall.
It's going to be New Jersey Reg, X-ray, Foxtrot, Tango, Zulu, 9-5.
Davis is fire in command.
Davis.
Hey, Humphreys Hall, room 304, activated smoke detector.
Tie 1 dispatch.
Tie 1 receives that.
Head on two.
D, 1023 Watts. I'm knowing you're ready for a plate.
Where are you? What do you have?
1023 Watts. I'm with Dave DiMontino. Movers here decided to move the cones and park their vans here to take out equipment. Let me know when you're ready for a plate.
Go ahead with the plate.
New Jersey Tag Alpha 67 Golf Victor X-ray.
Receive and FC's responding to Steven.
Hey, I received that thing.
Fire dispatch receivers command. What was that report from Steven's PD?
Out of Jersey City, valid 7 of 19.
Alright, 14. DiMontino's running 1.
14? So, out of Jersey City, 2006, Dodge van, color white. Valid 7 of 19.
14.
Alright, all companies from command, engine company 1 is investigating.
3, room 30. Stand by your location.
Command from engine one.
Got engine one.
Alright, Chief, room 304 all clear. Just have to reset.
Alright, Captain, you have an activated head in there.
That's affirmative. Alright, receive that.
Can you just try and detach that head? One of those rooms previously had water trickling in it, and that's what caused the activation. I believe that was the room. Just check that out, just in case.
Pick it up, return. 268. Park Calabro on a meeting with the principal. Where are you? Clifton Park.
South 2nd Street light rail, please.
Racing.
from command. The alarm has reset, holding its normal mode. Command terminated. All companies here are up.
Headquarters MCA.
Go ahead.
Are you back in the city?
Yeah, just coming back, yep.
Second on Willow, got a truck hung up there. A double parked vehicle, refusing to move.
Working.
The second PSENG crew is 20, and they're going to be taking down this pole.
Receive that.
Copy.
Roger,
back in service. Can I please get a CAD number?
92274.
92274 received. Thank you.
One.
Go ahead.
Notify traffic and signal the do not enter sign at 8th and Jackson. It's facing the wrong way. The cars are traveling the wrong way.
Received.
Dispatch, engine 1.
Engine 1.
Engine 1 is up from Stevens. Service meeting on the air.
Received.
I thought you were calling me.
Officer Joe Shine was on scene assisting with getting that truck through, so looks like that's it.
130 to Sergeant Labruno.
Yeah, Joe.
Hey, Sarge, this orange bungee cord. Whose is that?
If I'm not mistaken, that should be FD's. That's who secured it.
All right, received. Because they took the pole down, so we just breaking everything up.
Before I do a sweep, okay. Well, go ahead.
It's going to be over by 1040 Grant. Reference to a truck blocking a site there across from another site. They want it moved.
1040 Grant. Okay. Thank you. Right.
1-3-0.
Come in, 3-0.
Hi, 3-0, you want to notify FD, they can come and get their bungee cord, the city can pick up their snowflake and their barricade.
Got it, I'll let FD know, that's all fixed up.
What was that, Simmons?
Alright, it's all corrected, everything fixed.
Yeah, that's affirmative. They took the light down, they made the base safe, they're putting a cone on it. That's good.
Oh, MC-17 to 130.
Go ahead, Sarge.
Hey, Joe, if you want, we can hold on to it, the bungee cord for safekeeping, and then they can reach out for us.
I just notified FD Such.
All right, we're gonna follow it, but okay.
DPW also notified about that. They're going to pick something up.
MCA,
go.
All right, Santos, I'm on my way to 1040 Grand, but on the way there, you do me a huge favor, reach out to Transit Police. One of their units is parked in the loading zone in front of 233 Wash, taking up the whole thing, and there's trucks double parking here because they got to make deliveries. It's unit number 420. Just have them move it, please.
By SMPD unit?
Yeah, if they could just maybe back it up a little, it would be fine.
All right, I'll let them know.
Transit's
got it. They're
going to
reach
out. All right, Santos. Thank you. I wouldn't have mentioned it except the trucks with double parking. Thank you.
Grant.
Santos, Bernardo needs to make a 12 to VLI.
Coming in to
the
BFI, set.
That's affirmative, he's being requested.
Okay, receive, I'll log him out.
Oh, yeah.
19, let me know when you're back.
119, I'm in headquarters doing a report, I'll walk over.
Headquarters doing a report, alright.
Alright, MC8, verify the address again, please.
I came in at 1040 Grand, 1040 Grand. They had a construction going on across the street from that, but one of their trucks is blocking the lot entrance to that site.
Yeah, there's, not only do I not see any trucks, there's no construction going on Grand Street between 10th and 11th.
Stand by.
I'll check the site by 1118 Adams, maybe that's what they're talking about. Stand by.
Yeah, you're right. It's on Adam Street. It's at 11th on Adam. It's 1040 Adam. Sorry, it's 1040 Adam.
Santos, I'm here at the corner of 11th and Adams and talking to a lot of workers here. Nobody has any idea what I'm talking about.
Step out 1 second. I'm going to give them
bye, everyone.
While I'm here, make it 1118 Adams. We have a crew removing roofing debris using a crane hanging off the edge of the building onto the sidewalk with no sidewalk encumbrances or anything.
1118 Adams, Brian. 189, you received that?
Issue 1.
313 Wash, New Jersey, Zulu, Foxtrot, Charlie, 83 Juliet, issued for double parking.
Okay,
Santos, the name of the company doing this is Roofing Incorporated out of Clifton.
189. Headquarters to 189. they made any arrangements with anybody, you know what to do.
Alright, yeah, they're pulling the caution tape out. I've told them. This was super dangerous, Santos, so I stopped it for now. I'll await Sergeant Labruno.
See if you can give him a call, see what he tells you.
Right, 14.
I'm sorry, Santos. I was calling someone. Do you need me?
Sarge, I'm going to give you an 11, okay?
And MC-18, that's still going on.
MC-8. All right, Santos, so I spoke with Sergeant Labruno. He gave me the go-ahead. I'm shutting this down. I spoke to the foreman, the actual owner of the company. His name is Chris with Roofing Incorporated. He understands what he needs to do, and they're done for the day.
Got to reach your dialogue then.
Santos, as far as that other thing is concerned, I call that unfounded. I nobody knew what I was talking about.
I don't try to call back the party. They wouldn't answer. MC2 and MC18.
Yeah, Santos.
You guys are still out there, Puma Review?
That's affirmative, bud.
Okay, I got you.
You know what, let me go inside and check on the status, see how much longer, okay?
Okay, receive.
Go. All right, 11th and Willow. Tractor trailer going to you know where, and I'll be taking him the long way.
Got it.
Santos, I just need to step off my job for a quick person.
Santo, did you have any vehicles towed in the area of 7th and Monroe?
Check with the AIM system, standby. Any particular vehicle, make, model, anything?
A red Toyota coupe.
Scion?
The job site here said that they needed that area. The sign's posted.
That's Scion, right? That's 14, Scion. Right, I got a 2000. 2014 Scion, Yankee 93, Juliet Charlie Echo at Truchet, covered by HPU.
All right, 14.
Go ahead, MC18.
116.
Sorry. 16, go ahead.
Tanto, it's going to be 9th and Wash.
Got it, 16. Units want to go on the list? Trizio. Mickey, it's Trizio. Dave. I gave permission for the electrician to come through your way, just to let you know.
Okay.
He's got the white pickup. He's going to move the barricade.
189?
Yeah, Santos. Be advised, can you call Sergeant Costello?
MC-17,
DC-8.
Yes, sir.
Dylan, if you can, meet me at 1118 Adams. The gentleman doesn't understand why it was shut down.
Okay, I'm in the middle of bringing a tractor trailer to CPX, New Jersey City at the moment. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hey Santos, I'm sorry, just put me down for going 1118 Adams. Apparently the gentleman was advised why he shut down. I guess he wants to know again, so I'll be going down there.
So 130.
30.
Sorry.
Sergeant.
Roger, right, Steve.
I'm 20 and 11, 18 Adams. Do we have a number or something for this company?
Right, the company name is Roofing Inc. from Clifton, and the foreman's name is Chris.
To that guy on the phone, described to him what was going on, and told him what he had to do, and he said, okay, no problem.
Right, receive. Hey, Dylan, is it on the 11th Street side or on Adams?
Adams. A couple doors down from Liberty.
You're going to be responding to 109 14th Street, apartment number 2 for the chest pain.
109 14th Street, received.
Okay, that's complete. Sergeant Lombruno, where are you? I'm back at that scene.
Right here with the van. I don't see them. And
one 11.